The most recent data from the Department of Health Services shows nearly 13% of people across the state are considered fully vaccinated from coronavirus, and the amount of people who received at least a first dose is nearing a quarter of the population. Still, more than 300 people received positive COVID-19 test results since this time yesterday.
6,300 cases are active and 206 people are in the hospital. Six more people died in our area, 15 across the state.